Good evening. Welcome to my laboratory. This is a comparison test of the Happy Fun Ball. We're making progress with it. As you can see, I've got an arrangement here to hold the ball in a constant height where I can repeat the input on the ramp there. So let's just see what happens. One, two, and not quite three turns. Let's see here if that's repeatable. One, two, sometimes it'll actually come right up in here and stay in the influence of that magnet. One, two, almost, not quite. I don't think my track is completely level yet. Okay, so now, I can do this without screwing things up. Where was it stopping? Right about there, wasn't it? Something like that. I think it needs to be a little further forward like that. Okay. I haven't quite gotten it to be perpetual yet. Oh, seven. Something over seven. Okay, let's try that again. Slows down after that sixth turn. Seven. Oh, not quite. I have seen it do eight, but not consistently. One, two, three, four. Six that time. Gee. That's not so good. Seven times around. That's pretty good. So now let's go back to the case without the cheese. Okay. Two. Maybe I need to position that cheese a little more carefully. Let's see. Where was it right up there? I guess that proves it really is a magnet. Improvement. Disappointed. I think maybe my cheese is losing its power somehow or something. Thanks for watching.